They carry me round the streets of heaven. song that I've done this, we've done this before too, and some people have a problem with it. I used to sing this too. My mom's a choir director. Her choir used to do this when I was a kid. And it's an old song that's kind of found new life again. And it says, long as I got King Jesus, I will need nobody else. Now, that's hard for some people to hear. Some people don't want it because it says, I don't need my mama, I don't need my father, I don't need nobody. And you know, someone tried to explain it, you know, an African American, you know, the slaves, they took people away from you, and, you know, your families were split up and you were broken up. So that's where the song comes from. And yeah, that kind of works too. But where it really comes from is this is more of a contemporary gospel song, one of those songs that made it, they weren't just going to sound too rock and roll, this song. So this wasn't so well looked upon in the early black church. And I would say this song came around in the 30s, 40s maybe. And but it really comes down to sometimes, you know, you don't have anybody. You can't get to your mom and daddy. And you can't find anybody to help you get through anything. And sometimes all you need is Jesus. They'll help you get through anything you need. So that's what this song is really about. So it's a lot of fun. And you're going to need to clap. It's not before.